Authorities have announced that the hunt for 27-year-old Raymond Hill has been called off. Family members say Hill was last seen on June 1st before mysteriously disappearing while hiking at Kings Canyon National Park. Family and friends are still determined to find him.
You're hiding behind your wall of humor.